things that make them go far beyond. And they're all similar, but I would say Da Vinci's probably the most different than all of them because of his dark tones. He didn't really focus on muscularity. He focused a lot on the facial expressions that make it emotional, the physiognomies about what that is. But they're all fantastic.